Hello and welcome to the Q School Final. I'm Luke Elvey, and alongside me for this thrilling day is John McCarthy. G'day, John.
Well, hello, Luke, and hello to the folks at home.
I'm excited for today, there's no doubt about that. Let's hope there's some brilliant play out on the course.
Thanks, Luke. We'll talk to you in a bit. And there we go. Get those first drive nerves out of the system. Should be interesting. Nothing wrong with that. And about 145 yards to the pin. Well, that's no good as far as approaches go. And this putt could save par. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And this for the bogey. And a nice putt. And starting the day off here at one over par. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. sun's looking pretty good so far. And from 150 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. And that one's gonna miss the green. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. And the par putt drops. And he's gonna move up in the standings after that hole. Setting up for the par 5 hole.